Hello guys, I'm Griffo, this is GriffoMedia.com and this is my YouTube channel, all things arcade racing. Well, the majority is anyway. Today it's the arcade legend from 2011. This is called Dirty Driving. Get ready to yank the crank. Gonna go through some of these levels here today. We'll start with Twisted Twister. Nice. Get to choose our ride as well. You can flick through some of the cars here. Gives you an idea of some of the freaky rides that we can choose on this game. I've got to say, this game works amazing in 4K. Logitech G29 wheel and pedals. What car do we choose though? Should we go for the Patriot? Let's do that. We'll start with that. And then of course you can soup up your car by, let's just go into a race, shall we? So Logitech G29, full force feedback on this game. I've got to say, one of the most insanely great games for force feedback. Graphics are great. This game obviously is about 9 years old. And I've played this many times in the arcade. The last time I played it was in Orlando, actually. You can see that there. So you can change the views here. I've got that on the triangle. I've got the weapons set up here. Look at that. So the big words in this game are yank the crank. And you get the big lever on the actual arcade machine. But it's really good. You can see if we take the view to a little smaller view here. And if you hit the accelerator a couple of times, you get a bit of a jump going on, you can see. You just do that. Anyway, we need to climb the path here, so that was me, by the way. Hello, new subscribers. Plenty of those during the whole lockdown period and COVID, and who knows about maybe a second lockdown. So hopefully this channel is providing some good arcade stuff for you. Been quite a few videos over the last few weeks. I did get quite quiet during the initial lockdown period, but anyway, we're back on form now and doing our thing. So anyway, I'm in 18th place out of 24 cars, so we best get a move on here. But this is great fun, and if there's any game that it does remind me of is the old PlayStation MotorStorm and MotorStorm Apocalypse games. Very much does, doesn't it? I just love a great arcade race, and you know, this has got it, hasn't it, in abundance. So the placement ain't gonna be great here, guys, but hey, then we came, chance of coming fourth, third? Oh, we're coming towards the finish here, so potentially we could win. Go on, second, I think. There we go, second, not too bad on the first race. And the dirty dog, if I get a wrecking machine, then of course that's going to be great. So this is running on Techno Parrot. A lot of people singing Techno Parrot's praises, I've got to say. What a great load of work those guys are putting into this. Not just the guys that do the emulation, but also the force feedback as well. So cheers to you guys, and thanks to you guys for being there and viewing my channel. So we're gonna choose another track here, guys. Iron Circuit's quite a good one, so is Lost City. So let's do that, let's get rid of that cursor off the screen there. Choose a different car, what should we go this time? Let's go Lock and Load, shall we, in that tank. I think these cars are a little bit slower. That is my excuse anyway. You can buy all these kind of little bits and pieces, missiles and boosts and all of that kind of shenanigans. So we'll go through a few levels. I'll show you some of the cars and it'll give you an idea of what it looks like, of course, on my rig. Track Racer, 4K Sony, 43 inch if anybody's interested. This is the G29 Logitech, and the full force feedback is just insanely good on this game. So here we go. We're in the tank, change the view. I quite like the far away view on this one, so you can kind of see what's going on around you, because if it's too close, it's a bit too much going on. I like to back off so I can see the course a bit more. Anyway, let's yank the crank, as they say. And so we're in a second in the first race, so he is hoping for a bit more success in this one. Maybe a first, that'd be nice. Drop to 19th as we go. And then like I say, if you hit the accelerator, you get a bit of a jump going on. Guys, very soon on my channel, and maybe you're watching this and the video might already exist, I'm going to do the top 30 best ever arcade racers. So tell me yours below in the comments. Let me know what your favourite arcade racing games are. I'm interested to know, and I'm going to compile the top 30 of all time and do a little bit of a retro DJ countdown with footage and stuff like that. Some of the stuff will be some of the stuff I've recorded previously, and we'll do the top 30. And what's going to be number one? What would be your number one? Interested to know, guys. Hit me up below on the old messenger in the comments. I'm going to be filming that in the next couple of weeks, so there's quite a bit of work that's going to go into that top 30. It's going to be quite a long video, I reckon. Probably the best part of an hour. Second again. Getting a bit of a theme on here. I know exactly. I'm a wrecking machine though. That's good. That was my ambition, wasn't it? So we are still yanking the crank. Where should we go this time? The Nile. Quite like that. Thunder Missa flipped. Should we drive this time? Should we go something like that's not as extreme? Oh, I quite like the look of that, the dune buggy. Should we do that?
Welcome to the gearbox.
What should we buy this time? Bobbleheads, whatever those are. I need more coins, do I? How? Okay, whatever. That's quite cool, isn't it? Love it. It's a great game, really is. And if you might remember, MotorStorm never got supported with any steering wheel on the Sony PlayStation 3. So I think that's a game that I might have to revisit on this channel, because I don't remember doing that one. So I have them. So yeah, I have both versions of that game. Trying to jump into the helicopter then. This is awesome, honestly, guys. The feeling of speed, the full speed back. It's proper arcade fare, you know? And if you played it, you know exactly what I'm talking about here. Just absolutely rocks. You can bring the view back, of course, like pointed out in the previous levels. Yank, the crank. I think I shouldn't have done that there, right? That spoilt it a bit for me there. Come on, it's another second, guys. You know, I'm not ashamed about coming second. And it's better than third, fourth. I'm a dirty dog. And UFO and all of that. Should we do another one? Let's do it. As we continue to yank the crank. So many courses. I don't really want to do them all because there's just so many to choose from. But which one shall we do next? Obviously one that we've not tried yet. Volcano Island, that looks like one I'd like to do.
Turn the wheel to see them trucks.
Bone wagon, let's go the bone wagon, shall we? If I can. That's the one. Oh, I can't because it's not unlocked. What? Can I go that one? Gorilla. What should we add this time? Let's buy a Yank McCrank or whatever that is. That looks like a nice vehicle. Will that get me a first place? Let's see. So yeah, this trusty Logitech G29 still doing the business for me on the channel. You know, I think to myself, oh, shall I update my wheel? Shall I get something new? Suggestions below. A lot of people loving the Fanatec wheels, but I kind of think they're for driving simulators. This is just fun, isn't it? Today, and I'd be like, yeah, yank the crank. It's one of those phrases that stays in your head. Woohoo! Graphics are ace, aren't they, for an arcade game? Dinosaurs all over the shop, you know. Come out, take him out. And in. I'm getting worse. Progressively worse. Unbelievable, right. I'm getting worse. Progressively worse. What should we do? Should we do some more? Do you want to see some more of this game? I would have won that. And he knocked me off the edge, didn't he? Right, let's do this. There is a reason why we're kind of resetting at the start of each track is that the game keeps crashing on me. So, anybody got any tips on that? Please comment below. Volcano Island, we did that, didn't we? No, don't want to save any game. We're doing one more, guys. Revenge of the Nile is the last level we're going to do. Which tribe we're going to use? Done that one. Voodoo, that looks like a good one, doesn't it? Yeah, this is the last one, guys. Wow, look at that. Looks like a car in 1984. And I couldn't drive then, I wasn't old enough. It was like one of the go-karts I had. So this is it then, Yank the Crank, Dirty Driving, Technopara, Logitech G29, full force feedback, Griffo Media. Give me a like, give me a subscribe if you can, guys. And more new videos coming, and including the top 30 greatest arcade races of all time. What's gonna win it for you, guys? Yank the Crank, come on! Gotta get a first place to end this video, haven't we? Of course! Yank the Crank, come on! I like the look of this level, this is the nicest looking level on the game thus far. Woo! Boom! This has got first place written all over it, isn't it, guys? Yank that crank, come on. Come on. Climbing that pack we are, we're climbing it. Woohoo! Nice and doocy, ha ha ha. Absolutely obliterated by somebody. So not too long left here, I'm gonna pick up some places and that. Having some of that as well. We're in fifth as we go. Woohoo! Amazing. Really good arcade game is this. Having that. Boom, having you. Come on. Yes. Oh, third.
Rock and roll, baby.
I do like this game. I like it a lot in terms of arcade games. With the forthcoming top 30 coming up, where would it be in the top 30? Will it be in the top 30 at all? Make sure you keep checking out my channel. That top 30 is coming soon. Subscribe, you'll get the alerts. Give the video a like and a share if you've got social media. And thanks for checking out my channel. That is Dirty Driving with the Logitech G29. Guys, thanks for looking at the channel today. Appreciate that. We'll see you soon.